Everyone here vanished too?
Our guy's gotta be lurking somewhere. Let's head up.
That you may find salvation. Gather. That you may not fear loss. Gather. That you may not tremble under death. Gather, that you may have dignity. Gather, that you may know...
Akito, help me. Gather. Hurry, why won't you help me?
Ari, what are you saying?
Be at my side, that I might be the salvation.
Akito, you never even think about me at all, do you? You only ever worry about yourself. You're just afraid I'll die because of you, aren't you?
What's wrong?
I heard this voice. It sounded like Mori.
They're probably trying to mess with your head. Hey, now what? Akito. Akito! Let's go!
Mori, is that really how you feel?
Don't let it rattle you. That's what the enemy wants.
You're wrong. You're wrong!
Snap out of it, Akito! Said I was a good dad earlier. Truth is, I'm not even close. I figured if I threw myself into my work, that'd be enough to protect my family. I barely ever even showed my face at home. It was like we were total strangers. Lately, when I'd bring home a toy for my son, he wasn't even interested. Didn't care about those supercars anymore either.
Okay.
But I'm not gonna run from this fight. I'm gonna protect them, no matter what. Mori!
So that puppet failed to even buy me some time.
You asshole!
The death of the body is a natural phenomenon. And in liberating our souls from their corporeal shells, we are returned to our true forms.
Believe whatever horse shit you want, man. But when you drag in innocent people, you cross a line!
People always decry the truth when forced to face it. However, soon you too will come to understand how meaningless these earthly vessels truly are.
Keep your hands off her!
I have all the souls that I require. I will use them to shatter the barrier between life and death. Your sister will be the final piece, a foundation for a new age.
You should be proud!
Get the hell away from her!
The fall of the Bastion will presage the rebirth of the world. And then, I shall create a new paradise, though modest it will be. A place where the souls of my wife and daughter will shine for all eternity.
How you will!
I've just come upon a wonderful idea. I shall create a paradise for this girl as well. Such a willful spirit as hers is a rarity indeed. Perhaps she will even lead this new world. A new Mary for a new age. No, a new Eve.
Enough of your delusional bullshit! You're out of your mind!
Am I now? Have you asked her? Why are you so certain that her spirit wishes to return to this shell?
I...
Can you imagine what your sister endures beneath these bandages? Remaining tethered to this body will only prolong her agony.
You don't know that.
Hey! Don't listen to his bullshit! Kill him now, or the world is done for! Akito! Get it together!
The time is nigh. The world rests on the precipice of transformation. A new age will dawn! Not much longer now. Soon. My dream will be made manifest!
Get up! Follow him!
Mari... What do you want?
Don't let him rattle you! Up! Now! Get up or I'll ditch you for good! Is that really all you got, Akito? I can do this myself. I'll kick my own ass. Akito, you just don't get in the way. So you're scared, right? Of how she might feel. Finding out that maybe you did all this for nothing. You're afraid to hear the truth.
What do you know?
Nothing. I never even knew what my own family was thinking. That's why you need to go find out for yourself.
KK.
I'm not stopping now. Are you with me?
I am. Let's go. I gotta ask her myself. Can't die yet.
Anyone ever see that? No! Not even my family! So pathetic.
He really does need an asking. Just hurry up, Chris. I got this. Knew I lived fast, but I never thought I'd be offing myself.
KK.
Let's move. Time for a jaunt into the abyss.
Right. Let's go.
The abyss sure is bleak. I guess it'd be stranger if it weren't, though.
You hear that?
Sounds like water.
A hospital.
We'll do another checkup in 6 months. Then we can see how the two of you are holding up.
Someone's memories? But whose?
like it's a girl. You are gonna be a big brother soon. Such a good girl, cleaning up after yourself like that.
Are these my memories?
So just tell me if you have any trouble at school. School we went to. Now. Mom said not to worry about things at home. You should just do what you want.
Okay, right? I don't want her to go away. Why?
new beginning for us.
Turn away, Akito! You wanted to hear how she felt.
Why is it only me? In all of Tokyo. In all the world. Why do I keep falling down? If I'm just gonna fall, I might as well jump.
Akito.
I'm all right. I just need to find Mari.
That's right. You have to protect her.
Yeah. I'm done running. Must land somewhere. This is it.
Yeah. He's in there. And so is your sister. You ready?
Such a shame it is. Neither of you can appreciate the wonders of the journey that awaits your loved ones.
I came here to talk to Mari. You're not stopping me.
Oh, and how will you do this? She has words to speak no longer.
Stop it!
Just gate to the underworld has opened. And now, for the final step. Let time's flow cease. What is happening? I was not mistaken. The two realms connected at last. When the souls of humanity are freed from their mortal prisons, they shall be made pure. I shall finally be made one with my family again. We will exist in eternal paradise. Unshackled from loss and sorrow!
The end of the line.
Why do you deny me? Why do you interfere? Just as the two realms have united, these two must become one.
Who'd want to merge with an ass like you? It's all about learning to live together. Right, partner?
Right. You monster! You're just too far gone to see it!
Trapped in here.
Trapped? Does that mean...
It does. They were only separated from their bodies. They should go back to normal now.
Everyone. Except Mari. December 10th, and Mom on June 9th. I didn't forget. Of course, I could never forget. Never. I won't keep pretending it doesn't hurt. I'm gonna live, even if it means...
Finally learned how to open up to your family, huh?
And here I thought you'd learn to be quiet.
I gotta ask you for one last thing.
Yeah?
Talk to my wife and my boy. Tell them I never gave up. Not for a moment.
I will. I promise.
Hey. Sorry to dump that on you. I'd do it myself if I could, but I'm getting a little tired.
KK.
Don't get yourself possessed again, Akito. Most wraiths aren't half as charming as I am.
Yeah, you're a real charmer. Can't get you out of my head. You ought to be grateful. Rest in peace, KK.
プレイステーション。